I don't know what to say, really. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that inch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, we're in hell right now.
You take a lesson from the dead. If we don't come together right now on this hollow ground, we too will be destroyed.